My name is Harrison Booker, and I like to brag on God. My journey with God began back in 1995. It was a terrible time for me. I was struggling with a crack cocaine addiction, something that I couldn't stop on my own. It was only through God's grace and mercy that I'm here to talk about just how good He's been to me. 1996, my mother passed away, but I was very grateful that she was able to see her son clean and walking with God. It hasn't been easy, but I must say that God has taken me from a place of darkness where I really wasn't fit to live, but I was too afraid to die. It's been a struggle. I've had some health concerns along the way, with a mild heart attack in 2001. 2010, I had a mild stroke. I've had a series of strokes in 2019. In May of that year was the first one. September of that year, I had a second stroke where I was hospitalized. I was released after about 4 weeks, the second week of October. And upon being released, I was going home, and the Holy Spirit suggested that I go to my brother's house because I lived alone. I went to my brother's house, and an hour and a half into that visit, I had another stroke. Again, this was right after being discharged. This time I went into a coma, was in a coma for about 3 days. When I awakened, I was puzzled as to why I was in the hospital since I had just left a couple hours before that. I was told again I had another stroke. To say the least, God has been really good to me. I went through a process of rehabilitation, 4 weeks, speech therapy, occupational therapy, physical therapy, the whole gamut. And I'm here. This all happened in Syracuse, New York. A week before Thanksgiving, I moved to San Jose, California. Glad to be here. And I was blessed to find a church home. And I'm glad to say it's Emmanuel. I love the atmosphere. I love the spirit of this church, even though we've had a lot going on with the pandemic. And I know the pandemic has been tough with everybody, but I'm here to say 2019 for me was more of a struggle than the pandemic ever could be. I saw God in everything throughout this virus, and I'm just grateful. I've gotten the opportunity to get a lot closer with God. I've seen Him restore me. I've seen Him give me peace in the midst of all of this. So if you haven't seen a miracle, you're looking at one. My name is Harrison Booker. And again, family, this is my brag on God.